attention being an increasing their power for millennia. They are on the verge of controlling mankind. Citizens, we've been kept asleep in a manufactured illusion for too long. We must wake up.
Wake up, stupid! Devil May Cry. This is all pre-rendered, so let's give it the old skipperoo. Ah, here we go. Oh, what am I doing? Okay. This is 640 by 480. Settings on low. Ah. I haven't done any advanced config options. I'm just running this all through the in-engine. In-game, sorry. And, damn, it looks good. Getting around, well, I'm guessing, 12 frames a second. Cool. Come here. Got it. Sounds really well balanced. Punchy, it's coming through well. Jump, yep. Uh-oh.
Ebony, Ivory, Mr. Brooks.
Whatever, bro.
Target practice. Right on cue.
It's almost like this is a tutorial. Ow. Hey. Oops. It's responsive, like. He does exactly what you tell him to. Sometimes these games, it's push a button, nothing happens. This is actually quite. Actually, this is surprisingly good. Alright, launcher. Cool. I am the Dante. There we go. Yeah. All right, man, that is a lot of effects going on. It's handling it well.
Dante! Hey. Don't shoot! My name is Kat, I'm not a demon. I'm still in the real world, you're in limbo.
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
If I pull the trigger?
I'll die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
I don't need your help.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo. I can get you out.
I've been down here before. Limbo. I know how to get out. You fight whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me. Now.
Ugh. Women. Ugh. Nag, nag, nag. Oops. What is that? I don't know what it is. Just kill it. Okay. And that poor fop was doing nothing, but... whatever. Hey. We'll play that. Dearth. And reflections and everything, shit. Yes. Ow. Watch that. Yep. Ow. Maybe if I just launch them up. There we go. Hey. Cut that shit out. Up you go. Ah, gotcha. Dirty. Dirty D's. Know what I'm saying? Alright, what am I doing now? There's a crazy spinning wheel. It's a sack of crap. Got some stuff. Look at this jackass. Alright, so I jump up on this. It's obvious. Ooh. Am I stupid or what's going on? I'm stupid. We jump up here. There's some shit over there. Alright, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm missing something. Let's dodge. Oh. That's why I came. Ooh. What's this shit? Oh, a key. A door. I got. Up down. Derp. I got the key at least. I keep wanting to come here for some reason, but... Oh! Okay, that's cool. Alrighty. This. Ah! Take that, Space Invaders. Ooh. Alright. I'm not gonna lie, this is pretty choppy. And you do stupid stuff like that. Well, I do stupid stuff like that. Checkpoint. But considering everything on screen, this is performing good enough. You can enjoy it.
To our eye in the sky. Steve, I can't believe what I'm seeing.
The controller has completely bugged out. Completely, like. I've just pressed A. Uh-oh. Alright, this is a controller issue.
Oh.
Well, I've been mashing X for the past 10 seconds. I don't know why this is happening. Sometimes this happens. Controller just wigs out for no reason. That's Devil May Cry. Apart from the controller issue, which I don't understand, it is more or less playable. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.